recognition and support to LCIF. And I will ask our district governor if you can collect that paper from me. And then district governor, I will ask you to hand
this letter.
And then plaque and the pin to the person to whom the letter is addressed. And this letter is addressed to Nyan Pamela June Freeman.